Hey, I'm checking out the menu.
The menu?
Yeah, dinner menu.
Where are you right now?
I am just, we just boarded. We just got our first cocktail of the flight, and we are on our way to London. We're waiting for a shuttle to go over to another terminal to go to Paris. Wee wee! We're in Paris. We're on the river Seine. And we just had a tour on a bus. Now we're doing a tour on a boat. And it is beautiful at night in Paris.
What a day this has been. What a rare mood I'm in. Why, it's almost like being in love. And there's this smile on my face for the whole human race. Why, it's almost like being in love. And all the music of life seems to be like a bell that is ringing for me. And from the way that I feel when that bell starts to peal, I would swear I was falling. I swear that I'm falling. It's almost like being in love. Oh, the music of life seems to be like a bell that keeps
it's really, really cool to see the movie soon.
And from the way that I feel when that bell starts to peal, I would swear that I'm falling. I swear I am falling. It's almost like being in love.
Hey, Jer.
Hey.
Just went to the Louvre. It was really cool. I got to see cool things.
Like?
We saw Venus de Milo. We saw the Mona Lisa. We saw the Aphrodite. And a bunch of other things. It was really neat. I actually really like Paris, really like France, and I'm thinking we might need to live here for a while.
London at the K plus K Hotel George. We found a car and look who's in it.
Hi, we're going to Stonehenge.
What are you doing on that side, you crazy person?
I don't know. This is where the steering wheel is. I hope I remember how to do this.
I hope so too. I think you should drive around the block before putting me in the car.